Hello, and in today's video I'm gonna be showing you how to start up Minecraft. So you're just gonna be clicking the Minecraft logo here, wait for it to update the launcher, now that we have correctly loaded in to the Minecraft launcher. We're just gonna be checking that we got the right selection. I'm gonna be using Optifine because my PC will crash if I don't use it. Yes, and now we have successfully loaded into the Minecraft launcher. Thanks for watching, and this is the video.